We're augmenting prosthetic legs to enable patients to feel the ground and to feel the prosthesis in space.
When it's touching my tongue or heel or foot, anywhere else, so I feel, every time I feel where is the, he is touching the rubber foot. It was very interesting, like my own leg. First time I feel my leg, I feel my foot.
We add sensors to the sole of the foot and to the knee of the prosthetic leg. And then we transduce the readout of these sensors in the language of the nervous system, which we inject through tiny electrodes in the tibial nerve. Then nature does the rest, because the signals from the nerve are conveyed to the brain of the subject, which is able to feel the prosthesis. We demonstrated that by the restoration of sensory feedback to the prosthesis, you can give actual benefits such as reducing the risk of falls, going faster on the stairs, increasing the agility, so the precision with which you place your prosthesis in the space, and you reduce the mental fatigue that the patient has in using the prosthesis itself.
You don't need the concentration to walk. You don't need to look where is your leg. It's much easier to walk when you feel where your foot is, where your knee is. So you don't need any practice.